Hey there, welcome to Firefighter Safety Tips with Firefighter Cafferata. Now, right now you're in my garage and I want to show you a very important detail that every family household should have. Now, if you have an apartment, right? If you have a regular house or whatever, wherever you're living, you should always have at least one extinguisher in the property. Now, me being a firefighter, I have a couple. Now, the extinguishers you want, and a lot of people ask me all the time, you know, Firefighter Cafferata, what extinguisher should I get, right? Well, it's really important that you could go to Home Depot or any type of store, and you could get, I don't know if you can see it right there, an ABC extinguisher. Okay, so if you look at it really closely, it'll tell you what an ABC does. ABC pretty much takes care of everything. So ordinary combustibles, which would be like wood, it'd be like doors, it'd be stuff like that. You know, it could be anything that's not electrical or anything like that. Now, the next one is liquids. So for on top of a stovetop, an ABC extinguisher could and will work. So you could have that in the kitchen. So the places to keep an extinguisher could be in the laundry room. It could be in the kitchen. It could be in a designated spot that your whole family knows. So you want the kids to know, you want the adults to know. So you could have it in the laundry room. You could have it in the kitchen. You could have it in the hallway. But it's an easy, accessible place that everybody's aware of. Because a lot of people, it doesn't function if you can't figure out where it's located. So buy one extinguisher, the ABC, A is the trash, regular, ordinary combustibles, B is liquids, and then C is electrical. So the electrical could be like if a TV catches on fire, right? If a panel catches on fire, electrical panel. So if you have to shut off electricity, something's going off, an ABC extinguisher will not shock you if you spray it, okay? And they're very easy to use. So when you get one, you know, you just get like a simple one like this. This is first alert, right? You can buy them at Home Depot. And a lot of people ask, how long do they last, right? These extinguishers, and a small one's fine. This one here is pretty small. This one, let's see here. Yeah, it's a very small extinguisher, but you could buy this at Home Depot, okay? And they last about a year. So every year, we do inspections on businesses. And we go to businesses and we find out if they're up to code with fire safety. And one of the things that we look for is they have an updated extinguisher, right? So every year they have to be updated, they have to be refilled, or they have to buy a new one. So go to Home Depot, purchase an ABC extinguisher. They're easy to find. There's a whole bunch of different sizes. Whatever size is convenient for you, for your house. Now, the one I have right here, this is good for a small house, for a kitchen. This is an ABC extinguisher. So as you can see, ABC. Now, let's see here. So we covered the extinguisher. I think that's very important. You want to have that in an accessible place. You want your family to know where it is, and you want to just keep everything nice and fire safe. So that's it for this episode. Join me next time with Firefighter Safety Tips. This is Firefighter Cafferata. Thanks again, and I'll be talking to you soon. Stay safe.